Salman Farsi has been a good team ever since we played. It's not that we are the best in the tournament, but today's game was a do or die. We win, we go to the cross. We lose, we are out of the tournament completely. And though we were losing 1-0 at the second half, but alhamdulillah, the guys picked up. We got a 3-1. And we're happy to be back in the tournament again. We got the cross, hopefully, for the finals.
Before the game, what sort of team talk did you give them? What sort of motivation did you give them? Like any specific things that you have done before the game?
The only speech we give to the boys is, if you want to stay back, you got to win. If you want to go home, we can just withdraw your game right now. It's a 3-0 and we go home. So you decide. It's not up to the coach. You want to stay, you win. You don't want to stay, let's go back home. And that's what they did. They just played their game and we were happy we were into it.